Hey. Oh yeah, by the way guys, this is my new coat. Do you like it? I thought that this was like the coat that's like the least like a crim like a vigilante in the game. And I just bought it. Get him down, get him down, get him down. Yay! Hehe.
Wait, get a closer look, something's down with that.
Take that. Don't even know what I did, just take that. Intrude, intrude, right, intrude. Ow. You two get away right now. No, die. You'd have to pay the price for trying to kill me. Go on, what are you gonna do? Oh! Just leave me alone! That's a song. Oh my god, one bullet, one bullet. Quick. No one's looking. Take him down. Right, this one. Hello, dude. You can join him on the floor.
That doesn't look good by yourself.
Oh no. Hello. Join your friends on the floor. You can all just have a massive sleepover. Those guys are having a sleepover. This guy, he's gonna be sleeping for an awfully long time. You're in and no one found you. in and no one found it, so I can intrude in peace. Yes!
Of this data is CTOS collecting? Where's it stored? What are they doing with this?
Actually, it's $8. Person. Yep. Don't mind me, people just casually just gonna hack in a gate and sealed. And I have my access. And we're just about to escape the area. Boom.
Now Nicholas Crispin. Hi, this is Aiden, Jack's uncle. I want to make sure things are going okay there.
First, I want to know if things are okay with Nikki. We haven't heard from her.
She's still working things out. She just needs a little more time.
Well, Jackson misses her terribly. She should at least give him a call. I can tell he's restless. He's not happy here.
I understand. And I'll let her know. If you have any problems with Jax, anything at all, if he wanders off or anything, you call me right away.
I will. You take care of that sister of yours.
Yeah. I am.
Bye, guys.